We continue to work to find ways to help Southern Colorado rebound from the COVID-19 pandemic. And tonight, I'm introducing you to a Colorado Springs entrepreneur navigating these trying times and working to bring more diversity to business. Just around the corner in this home basement is where the magic happens. Meet Sheree Johnson, CEO of the startup We Assist.
So we match businesses with virtual assistants.
She's a veteran, military spouse, mom of two, and lover of all animals, who uses her time at home to manage all of the above and her small business.
Once I figured out that I could do this from home, I was making really great money. I wanted to bring other people on to having this type of opportunity, which is why I shifted to the agency model that I have now.
With a clear vision that she keeps on her wall every day to help other women like her.
We try to give opportunities and train minorities and military spouses and other military affiliated people to be able to have access to remote jobs. And then we teach the businesses how to utilize them and how to optimize them.
Sheree says a lot of our military work paycheck to paycheck, and moving every few years, it's hard for the spouses to have steady long-term jobs. So working from home changes things, and she's working to make change for minority families too.
So it's really fulfilling for me to be able to give opportunities to minorities, because that's often a luxury. They're going from job A to job B to job C, so they don't really have time for anything in between. So being able to, you know, break down those economic barriers and maybe, you know, take job 3 down to job 1 and you're only doing one job where you have time to raise your family.
Virtual assistants can help with everything from clerical work, social media management, organization, processes, answering phones. Instead of having someone in office 40 hours a week, businesses finding they can hire someone for maybe 5 to 10 hours a week.
But it also reduces the time of unproductive time. So being able to just work on the things that you really just need to work on, not the coffee talk or the bathroom or, you know, the smoke breaks. You're really just paying for the productive time that you get. So that's how we bill.
When COVID-19 hit, Sheree spent the first few months of the pandemic just being a free resource.
You know, we just tried to offer ourselves during that time, our knowledge, our expertise, because that's what is getting us through this, is a sense of community and everybody bringing together their skills.
She also applied for and received several loans, Survive and Thrive, EIDL, and PPP. The Paycheck Protection Program has 75% of funds going to pay employees, but Sheree is the only employee at her office. Her staff of 3 are contractors.
And I don't want to use all of that money to myself. It's really useless to do that. So the way that I had to basically kind of go around it with my CPA is to pay myself and then reinvest it back into my business as an investment from myself. So that they can get paid.
And of course, she connects with her workers virtually. Lead recruiter Nashanel Brown lives in South Carolina.
You know, We Assist just seeks to be that beacon of light, so I appreciate that. And then being able to be on a team with someone seeking to make such an impact, you know, in our communities, for me, is inspiring. So I like wake up motivated.
Sheree's business model seems ahead of the curve as businesses found themselves thrust into working from home during the pandemic. Still, she knows businesses are struggling and says she had to pivot from her model, start offering short-term services so they could see if a virtual assistant could work for them.
But I realized that small businesses really do need assistance, and they don't have a lot to invest up front to maybe staff someone and then pay them. And so I realized that it's really important to pivot and to, you know, just be able to address the concerns in the community.
These are scary times for a lot of people. Sheree has stayed positive. She's keeping her vision 2020 and is excited for what's to come. And We Assist has several openings right now, so if you'd like to connect, we have more information for you, koaa.com. And if you have an idea for a future Rebound story, email us, rebound@koaa.com.